Okay, here in India we have so many orphaned and destitute children who would probably not survive till maturity unless taken care of. Obviously, the orphans, the parentless child, means they do not have much care by any of orphanages and all, and who would probably not survive till maturity unless taken care of. Our laws permit legal adoption, and it's as at one of the best methods for couples looking for parenthood. So this point is important. Our laws permit legal adoption, and it is at one of the best methods for couple looking for parenthood. Those couples are suffering with infertility problem, and instead of their following all the art methods, in case it is fail or in case it is success, so success rate is not much high in the art methods, in case it is going to be side effects also. Instead of that, so many orphans and destitute children are available in our country. So according to our laws, there is a legal adoption procedure is there. You can go to such type of the couples are go to the orphanage centers, and there is a legal adoption procedure is there, and this is one of the best methods couples are looking for parenthood. So that is one of the, we are giving the type of, whenever those people are taking adoption, that is giving one of the chance for one of the life for that type of children, orphans or destitute children. So ultimate, what the aim, they want children, they want their children or some of the other children also. Their children, they should follow art methods, but it is expensive. Otherwise, they can adopt orphans and destitute children from orphanages, right? So this is one of the best methods for couples looking for parenthood, right? Go through these lines also in NCERT given. And this is the end of the chapter. So of infertility only, last topic of this chapter completed. And in next class, we are going to discuss about some of the objectives on Monday on the next class. And based on this chapter, like chapter number 4, we should make some of the PU questions also, and previous PU questions also. And what is my plan? You are going to attempt a NEET exam on Sunday. So Sunday syllabus is animal kingdom and structural organization animals, digestion and respiration from human physiology chapters. My plan is I want to revise some of the important points from animal kingdom chapter and from structural organization also, fast revision, and from digestion and respiration, some of the most important and fast revision points. Tomorrow I want to make this class on a revision class on the first year syllabus, right? Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.